should head back inside soon. What are you doing?
Better to meet Thera.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time. Where are you going? Are we done?
I've seen enough.
But... okay. We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Big Pete, do you have any idea what's going on?
This is a message.
A message? I don't know, Big Pete. I get complaints at the office all the time, but just what about this makes you think that?
The woodsman threatened to kill her with me in the room. Maybe he wants me to know that he did it.
I suppose it's possible. I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it.
We should wait until we have more to tell him. Right now, all we know is a girl is dead. Telling Crane doesn't change that. I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
That sounds reasonable, but I don't know. I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.